Hey there peoples, thanks for joining me. This is Dundee Chief from Game Invaders and this is the Red Light, Green Light mission. So let's do it. We're hanging out in the woods with our friend whose name just happens to be Woods. That's kind of ironic.
The plan is stay alive.
It's bound to happen.
See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what passes the stand.
Look at that monster. Reds could be hiding anything.
Alright, let's switch to our camera using the right digital stick.
Right.
Oh, okay.
Time to get our hands dirty.
I'm seeing guards. High and low. Choose your target.
I'll go that one.
Two more out of the truck. Damn.
Take point and head down the slope. I'll hang back and cover.
Pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find.
Yeah, let's take photos of everything.
Just look for anything that might be useful.
There you go. You got to make sure it's all in the frame, otherwise it's not going
to
work. Alright mate, you want me to take photos of everything or what? Alright, bit of an easier lock, thank god.
Find a way into the main building. I'll trail and disable the perimeter alarm. Quick thinking. Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in.
Follow around. Oh yeah, silent but deadly. The gig is up. I'm dead, bitches. No shit, they're looking for me. Well, I'm gonna pick a freaking lock. Oh, it's a mega hard one. I'm never gonna do it. I'm dead. Can't do that. Unless it. This is just the one that knows I'm here. I heard somebody else talking, but. Don't you look at me. Whoa. Oof. Not sweet. Let's get him. Oh, yeah. Nice work, Woodsy.
Welcome. You lost something. Park. Bell found us a way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here.
Alright, should we take photos of stuff or what? I think that things turn red when you look through the camera if you need them.
Deck and engage on your mark.
You ready, bud? Let's do this.
All right, another session. All clear. Moving up.
Give me the evidence.
Ready. It'd be a 1,000 Reds on the other side of this door. Cover me.
Oh, hopefully we can play more arcade games.
Not a fucking word, Bill.
What do we got? Barnstorming. That's an oldie. All the real old school Activision games, eh? Pitfall, classic.
The hell is this place?
River Raid. Wow. Bonus. All, so many free games. Pity they're pretty bad these days. USA.
Get a picture of that. They want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up.
Where the fuck are they? Is this reminding anyone of Stranger Things a little bit? Just a little bit. Your prick. Which way, Woodsy? Lead the way, bud.
Contact on the rooftops.
Yikes. A bit dangerous looking out that window. Next. Ooh, feel like some Doritos for some reason. Old strafing snipe. Strafing snipe, I should say. So, yeah, we've got a fair few of them. Still sounds like there's plenty. Who's shooting at me? A bit of that, mate. Alright, you can have that dude then. Oh, frag grenades, nice.
That elevator leads straight to the control tower.
Where's the elevator, buddy? You didn't see it.
Head for that elevator.
There's a hole in the
grenade.
Wall. Damn it. Come over this side to the right barrel, buddy. Dude.
What? Bell? I'm picking up a ton of radio chatter. What's your status?
We got caught up in some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad?
Sounds a little. Probably because I killed that dude in the last mission by mistake. Pretty sweet computer setup.
Tactical urban combat statistics. Restricted access.
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
KGB daily reports. Restricted access.
Boring. What else is there?
Heck?
Operation GreenLight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation GreenLight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that
maybe
smart.
It's C-O-Y-N. Or maybe it's Brezhnev.
Restricted access.
That picture of the ugly chick. Girlfriend, maybe? Nice.
Got it. Alright, we got some audio logs.
Nuke smuggled out of Berlin is a GreenLight asset. It's one of ours.
If that gets out,
no one will know. Not even Adler.
I want to make sure you're committed, Hudson.
The play's been called. The ball's in motion.
Well.
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Percy's infiltrated a CIA nuke program. Codename Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. The stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew. Shit, time to go.
Emergency.
I can't.
Let's grab some weapons.
Come in. Park. Hudson lied to us. He fucking lied to us.
Always happens. We always get backstabbed, bro. Get used to it. That's Call of Duty, man. Yikes. Just freaking run, eh? Some evidence there that we want to take a photo of. Yikes. Alright, so let's get our camera out and take a photo of this.
Oh yeah. We found another sector. Shit. Says this place was built as some kind of early warning system. Missile defense.
Move it! Woods, Bell, what's your status?
We've got to reach that exit.
Flags and flashbangs.
Bastards are blocking the exit. We're gonna have to punch through them.
We can do that, bud. Let's do it. Alright, lots of heavy dudes around here. Say yeah, this dude. I want to shoot this red thing, and both the red barrels will help you a whole bunch. Alright, there's a good spot. Tuck yourself in over here. You can get a bunch of headshots, and you're right there to get you back. Real good spot that one for taking out that dude. Another boss dude there. Just keep shooting him in the head if you can. Check grenade over there, soften him up a little bit. That's gotta hurt a little bit, eh? Who's next? Alright, I made a big mistake. I did this bit before. I jumped in the tank and I just shot without looking. Got done for friendly fire and I had to restart a whole way back. So don't shoot your mates when you jump in here. See, there he is. He runs straight in front of the gun. Barrels. Let's step up there, boys.
Hold on, Bell.
Oh, Mr. Dude.
Bell, watch that fucker going up on our right. God damn it!
Boom. Yeah, fully. Shoot that guy. I'm shooting like a mofo. Yes, he does. Oh yeah, red light, green light, we did it.
Yes sir.
Thanks for watching. I'll be back doing more Call of Duty stuff. Come join me. Catch you later.